Okay. This is a bop and a half. Let me get into it. Is she a water sign? I finesse it just so gently. Gotta keep up with me mentally. I finesse it just so gently. Gotta keep up with me mentally. What is good, GBO crew? It is your girl back with another video. And as you can see by today's title, I'll be reviewing MKXYZ's EP Sweet Spot. And I really hope I am saying this young woman's name right. But when we get into this video, I'm gonna need you to click the links in my description box. And also, please be sure to hit that subscribe button as well. So I'm gonna give you a minute to let you do your thing. All right, and just like that, you are the newest member of GBO crew. We are so happy to have you here. But no further ado, let's just get right into the video. So y'all, I have a little bit of a funny story because the first time I ever saw MK was actually on Instagram. I was just scrolling through and I think she came up on my Explore page. I had no idea that she was actually an artist herself. So when I was in the process of adding songs to the summer 2021 playlist that I do have available on my Spotify, I saw her song come up in the suggestions called One Time. And I was like, this is a bop and a half. Let me get into it. This is kind of new to me. The only song I've heard from her is One Time. I do not know anything else about her. I believe she is a singer and a rapper as well. The first track we have on Sweet Spot is Dennis Rodman.
Okay.
She said a nigga just don't get it. He keep making the same mistakes. Uh-huh. She knows I get her lit when I put my lips on her waist.
Is she a water sign? Because it sounds like me. I hear those harmonies. So just to clarify, the reason why I asked is she a water sign is because like that lyric where essentially she says like she can't do too much with the girl because she'll end up falling in love with her. Yeah, that's me. See, that's why I need to put myself in certain situations, y'all. Like, because knowing me, I'm gonna mess around and fall in love with you, and you're gonna be over here like,
oh, like, it's really not like that. I was just trying to
be like, oh, okay, cool, but like, I love you though. See, that's what I'm saying. Nonetheless, this is also a bop. Her style kind of reminds me of Kalani a bit, but not too much. I may have to go back and save this whole EP because I already have One Time in the summer 2021 playlist, and so she gonna keep doing like what she just did for the rest of this EP. Oh baby, I really do like her voice, and I also did read a little bit of her bio that is on Spotify, and she does mix a lot of like the melodic rap style. She does a really good job of that. She seems like she's really got like her sound down to a science based on what I've heard so far. My only major critique with this first track is that in the second verse I didn't quite care for the melody too much, but of course we picked right back up and got back into that infectious look in the chorus. The next track we have is Air It Out. Oh, what are we shooting up? She wanna just air it out. She leave it, so she finna just air it out. She wanna grab a check and go air it out. She just got a light. She come in tonight, so air it out. Air it out. She every other night. Sex inside the sky. This is not the mirror. This is a different type of ride. Yeah, different type of fact. This is okay. Different type of blueprint, this a different type of flight. Add drama to the situation, it be all the time. She just have to shake to make a nigga lose his mind.
Just
I did like on the second half of the song, her flow kind of switched up a bit. I think that was my favorite part of the song in general. I think the song lyrically and melody wise could have used a bit more work. It's not bad by any means, but I think maybe if we had like a much better hook to kind of lead into that chorus, it would have definitely helped the song, because I think that after a while the repetitiveness of the chorus did start to drag a little bit. The next track we have is One Time, which I told you guys I've already heard. That's in the summer 2021 playlist that I keep updating. The next track we have is She Knows.
She knows if this is what you want to make. Love me, don't be broken, babe. Keep it all 100 with me. I don't want no kind of people up. I keep the candles lit. We go out buying with a flame. You're my baby. It's killing me. So dangerous. Oh, You poison me. It tastes so sweet. I just can't control. Everything I want, everything she needs, we gon' do, 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 do. Tell her, tell her. If she wanna talk, then talk to me. No, she knows how this goes. She gotta walk that walk with me. No, she knows it. Love it when she talk, then talk to me.
Okay. I like this one right here. Love this hook right here. Noticing, I do like how she almost like will change the pitch of her voice to kind of fit the vibe of a song. Like she kind of goes into a little bit of a deeper tone, because at the end of the song you can hear how she accesses like that lower part of her range, which I really like. It's interesting how she goes about that. But how I feel about this track is kind of how I feel about Air It Out. I think that near the end it got a bit more repetitive, so I think if we had a different type of hook with some different lyrics, it definitely would have made the song better. The section where she was rapping was not my favorite. Let me just say this. I think what she did in Dennis Rodman, that first track, was a perfect balance between like her doing the melodic rap and her singing. But I feel like that was like her niche. That was it. That was right there. She was like in the pocket, and I feel like she felt the most comfortable on that track. But I think more so with this track, since she was rapping kind of a little bit more on that second verse, I kind of got to hear what she could do as a rapper. So I love to hear her improve in that aspect. The last track we have on Sweet Spot is Go.
Okay. Yeah, you know I'm on go.
Okay.
Post before we on the way. I'm in Perry, but I'm acting like we in the A. Damn, I'm in my DM, but then my brow twitch. Who you think you think you wanna know me? Runway girl, keep the lobby on lit. In the foreign with a foreign, like we torn off hits. Yeah, these jewels might brighten up the shade room.
That was Sweet Spot by MKXYZ in its entirety. Once again, I really hope I'm saying her artist name correctly. But starting with that last track, I actually enjoyed her verses more where she was rapping as opposed to the chorus. Once again, the chorus is a little bit repetitive, but I also think more than anything, the production on that last track isn't my favorite, but I really did enjoy her verses and the play on words she did, especially in that second verse she had. So lyrically, I'm going to give this a 7.5 out of 10. I do think that there is room for her to grow as a songwriter. The songs that she named, like I told you guys, Dennis Rodman and One Time, and like with songs like Air It Out, it's really just the chorus and kind of the melody that needed work. It wasn't a bad song by any means, and just little things here and there in some of the tracks, I think once she improves on them, it's gonna make her music going forward much better. I guess we can do a vocals rating as well. Vocally, I'm going to give this a 7.5 out of 10 as well. I really do like her voice. I
I actually think I may prefer her singing voice over her rapping, but I was really impressed with her verses in Go. So I think just in general, probably the more I listen to her, her style could grow on me. So for production, I feel like that's possibly where I have most of my qualms, besides like some of the melodies and some of the hooks and choruses. I really do like the production Air It Out. It was more so just like the melody and the chorus that kind of threw me off. With Go, the production was not my favorite at all, but she saved it with her verses. But I think the style and the sound that really fits her perfectly and kind of gives you a really good description of who she is as an artist is Dennis Rodman in One Time. With that being said, I'm going to give Sweet Spot by MKXYZ a 7 out of 10. There's definitely room for growth, but I really do feel like in general she's still cultivating her sound and learning how to make it her own. But yes, I definitely will be on the lookout to see what she will do next and to see how she continues to grow as an artist. Please let me know in the comments what is your favorite track from Sweet Spot. Please be sure to hit that like button and be sure to subscribe whenever you do. Do not forget to click that bell so that you get notified every single time that I post. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time with another video.